Izzy claiming self-defense. The teenage son of Farmington city manager said in court he beat a doctor to death because that doctor made sexual advances. 17-year-old John Mays is charged with an open count of first-degree murder after authorities say he entered the home of Dr. James Nordstrom and beat him to death before burying his body in a pile of wood on June 9th. Mays, the son of Farmington city manager Rob Mays, pleaded not guilty, and a judge decided yesterday that there is enough evidence to proceed to trial.